Welcome back to the Gleneagle INEC Arena here in Killarney. Now, we've had some incredible acts take to the stage over the last couple of days, thanks to funding by the Department of Culture. Tonight is no different. Three female legends take to the stage, and kicking it all off, it's Mary Coughlan.
How's it going? Nice to be here. I gotta believe that there's thousands of you out there watching, so I'm gonna pretend that the arena is full. And this is a song that was written by my first ex-husband. Here we go. Wake up in the morning, I get out of bed and drag my makeup on. I walk out on the streets, my every exit covered. I hitch up my pants, I'll fake it just like a man. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. Like my coffee, I've grown cold. I stay behind and fade into the wall. I'm lost the jostling crowds at lunchtime. I'm hoping you'll come, I know that you won't even call. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. I'm lost without the double cross of you. My social smile comes out again, my glass in hand of a word for one and all. But deep inside I'm crying like a baby. Lost without the double cross of you. Every hold I had on time, every dream I thought was mine, it's all quite forgotten now. I'm lost without the double cross of you. It's all quite forgotten now. Thanks very much. This next song is a song that I recorded for the second Woman's Heart album. I wasn't on the first one. Somebody lost my phone number, I think. I'm not really sure. But it was a great thrill to be asked to record this song. And I chose to record Bonnie Raitt's song, I Can't Make You Love Me, and here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Stay here with me, tell me no lies. Just hold me close and don't patronize. Don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't, and I can't make your heart feel something that it won't. Here in the dark, in these lonely hours, I will lay down my heart, and I'll feel the power, but you won't, no you won't, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't. Very much. I'm going to finish up with this next song, and it's a song I heard when I was about 15 on a jukebox in Salt Hill in Galway, and I just split up from my first boyfriend. We had planned to run away together, so we stole a boat from the university, and we went off up the river Corrib in Galway, and we were going to stay there forever on an island, of course, and make a life there with our school bags and stuff, but it didn't quite work out like that. Somebody told my mother and father and the nuns and the priests in Galway that we had been spotted stealing a boat and going up the river. So he got sent away to boarding school, and you know, I didn't see him for another 25 years. He was standing in front of me one night at the Mean Fiddler, and he passed away just a year ago this month. So I'll sing this one for him and his family, and for myself, and for you all. Thanks very much, Alan on the piano, John the guitar. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Something told me that this was over when I saw you in that curve out talking. Something deep down in my soul said, cry, girl, when I saw you in that curve out walking. I would rather go blind, I'd rather go blind, boy, than to see you walking away from me. Cause you see, I love you so much, and I don't want you to leave me, boy. And most of all, I don't want you to set me free. I was just sitting there thinking about you, baby, about your kiss and the warmth of your embrace. When the reflection in the glass that I held up to my lips, boy, revealed the tears that were running down my face. I would rather go blind than to see you walking away from me. I'd rather go blind, boy, than to see you walking away from me. Cause you see, I love you so much, and I don't want you to leave me, boy. And most of all, I don't want you to set me free. I was just sitting here thinking about you, baby, about your kiss and the warmth of your embrace. When the reflection in the glass that I held up to my lips, boy, revealed the tears that were running down my face. I would rather go blind than to see you walking away from me. Thank you very much, and I know you're going to enjoy the rest of the evening. And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce my friend, Miss Frances Black, to the stage. Come on, Frances!
Happy New Year, everyone. We're going to start with a song that I was very fortunate to be part of an album that came out in the early 90s. There was myself and my sister Mary and Sharon and Maura O'Connor, Eleanor McAvoy and Dolores Keane. And this is one of the songs I was very, very fortunate to have on that album. In actual fact, it probably changed my life. Anyway, here goes. I hope you like it. It's called Wall of Tears.
Looking out my window, staring through the pain, I can see the rain for the rain. Someday I'll forget you. Life goes on, they say, but they don't know what's standing in my way. And there's a wall of tears I've got to get over, got to stop thinking of him, got to learn not to love. I know the sun will shine, I'm gonna be fine, but until then, the rain's gonna fall just like a wall of tears. Still not over you, just another day to stumble through. You know the nights go on forever, and I've got nothing but time, 'cause even time won't mend this heart of mine. And there's a wall of tears I've got to get over, got to stop thinking of me, got to learn not to love me. I know the sun will shine, and I'm gonna be fine, but until then, the rain's gonna fall just like a wall of tears. And there's a wall of tears I've got to get over, got to stop thinking of him, got to learn not to love him. I know the sun will shine, I'm gonna be fine, but until then, gonna fall just like a wall. The rain's gonna fall just like a wall. The rain's gonna fall just like a wall of tears. Million.
So yeah, the next song we're going to do, it's really been a joy, I think, for all of us, myself, Mary and Sharon and the lads, being on tour over the last while. You know, we've really got close together. And the first time I met Mary, actually, Mary Coughlan, was probably about 20 years ago when we did a tour of Holland, and Sharon was there as well. And the first time I met Sharon actually was 30 years ago when we were in a band together called Arcady. That was the first time I met Sharon, and we've been friends ever since. And we've been, myself, Mary and Sharon are very close friends. But when I was in that band, Arcady, we were sent a song by the amazing Jimmy McCarthy. I'm going to do it for you now. I never ended up recording it, and Arcady never ended up recording it, but I have sang it more recently with my lovely sister Mary on a couple of television shows. So I really do hope you like my version of this amazing Jimmy McCarthy song.
I skimmed across black water without once emerging onto the banks of an urban morning. Oh, that hunger's the first light, much, much more than mountains ever do. For she, like a ghost beside me, goes down with the ease of a dolphin and emerges unlearned, unshamed, unharmed. For she is a perfect creature, natural in every feature. And I am the geek with the outcome of stone. For all of you who must discover, for all who seek to understand, the path of others, ooh, to find a very special hand. And it is a holy thing, and it is a precious time, and it is the only always been, and so it goes, to ponder his death and his life eternally. to ponder his death
going to finish off now with this song. And this song really did change my life. I got this song from the amazing Christy Hennessy back in the early 90s when I was recording my first album. And I nearly didn't record this song, only for a really dear friend of mine was going through a really, really difficult time in a relationship. And I decided to go back into the studio and record this song for her as my gift. And little did I know it was going to change my life the way it did. And anyway, to this day, we still miss the amazing Christy Hennessy, and I'm delighted to be singing it in his home county. So here goes. Happy New Year to everybody, and thanks to Alan and John, and I hope you have a great, great, great new year. This is a song simply called All the Lies That You Told Me.
Somebody knew better than you in
Thank you so much, everyone. Have a really, really happy new year, and hopefully 2021 will be a better year than 2020. It gives me a huge honour to introduce on stage my really good friend and also an absolute musical legend. Please welcome the one and only Sharon Shannon.
Thank you, John, and thank you, Alan. And hello, everybody. How's it going? Hello to all the listeners and everyone watching. Thank you for coming on board, and we're having a great time down here at the INEC as always. And so myself and the lads, we started off there with a set of tunes called Rushing Bay, and we're going to continue now with one called The Corradino. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you, lads. And so this is, we're going into our third set of tunes now, which is our last set of tunes before we are joined by Mary and Francis. So this set of tunes starts off with a very, very old slow air called Morvna Limini, which means the Lament for Limerick. And this tune is at least 300 years old. And we're going to follow that then with a very lively set of reels that I learned from an absolutely amazing musician, multi-instrumentalist from Scotland called Phil Cunningham, and a really, really brilliant person as well, a great friend of mine, and who I absolutely adore. So I'll dedicate this to you, Phil, if you're watching. Okay. So, okay, I think Alan and John are going to be starting this one, the slow air.
Thank you.
Coughlan. Great stuff, lads. Okay, as promised earlier on, we're going to be joined on stage now by Francis and Mary, and it's such an honour and a privilege for me to share the stage with these two absolutely amazing ladies. So here they come. Yahoo!
Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing there in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
This is, I know Francis sang a Jimmy McCarthy song just a while ago, and we're going to do another one now. this is a song that's kind of become almost a national anthem in Ireland. And here we go.
Sorry.
see you ride the finest horse I've ever seen. Standing 16, one or two, with eyes wild and green. You ride the horse so well, hands light to the touch. I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to.
Finest horse I have ever seen. Standing 16, one or two, with eyes so wild and green. And you ride the horse so well, your hands light to the touch. But I could never go with you, no matter how I want. Ride on, see you. I could never go with you, no matter how I wanted to. Ride on, and I'll see you. I could never go with you, no matter. With your hands right to the touch, but I
Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away?
Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Take me to the darkness, to the break of the day. How I hate to spend the evening on my own. Autumn leaves blowing outside the window as I look around the room. How I hate to spend the evening in this gloom. There's not a soul out there,
no one to hear my prayer. There's not a soul out there, no one to hear my prayer. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Take me to the darkness, to the break of the day. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight.
Break of the day. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away?